Nico Rosberg starts the season how he finished the last. With superhero-like prowess, he surges to four straight wins, leaving Hamilton in his wake. Hamilton fights back, rediscovering his powers in Monaco and Montreal. He then reigns supreme in July, taking four more crowns. Going into the summer break, Hamilton swings a 43-point deficit into a 19-point lead. Rosberg returns with dogged determination, flying out of the traps to secure three wins in a row. Hamilton tries but fails to match his resurgent rival. After Singapore, Rosberg smells victory. He's on the cusp of his first world championship. But like any classic tale, there's another twist. Against the odds, Red Bull win in Malaysia, breaking Mercedes' momentum. Hamilton strikes back in Austin and Mexico, bringing him within touching distance of his teammate. Rosberg stands nervous on the podium. Brazil continues to build the suspense as Hamilton holds his ground, securing his ninth win of the season. Rosberg sneaks second, setting up a finale to rival any in history. To Abu Dhabi, all eyes now turn. Who will stand and who will fall? Rosberg or Hamilton can take it all.